This video will show you how you can log in to Clever if your child is in kindergarten through second grade on a mobile device or a computer. To use Clever on a mobile device, first, download the Clever app from your device's app store. You can search for just the word Clever and select the icon with the blue and white C. The download is free. Once the download is complete, open the app from your device, make sure you've allowed the camera, and hold your child's Clever badge in front of it to scan it. This will automatically log your child in, and they'll be able to see all the apps that they have access to through Clever. You can also access Clever on a computer or Chromebook. Just make sure you're signed out of other Clever accounts on that device. First, open a new tab in an internet browser, Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, or Safari. Open a new tab and type in clever.com/in/Alexandria. Choose the Clever badge icon. You might have to allow the camera. Once that's done, hold your child's Clever badge up to the camera.
You can even scan a picture of it on your phone.
The page will automatically load once the computer reads the student's badge. Then you'll see all the apps you have access to. For example, you can access BrainPop and BrainPop Jr. through Clever on mobile devices or computers. Tap on one of the two icons, then you'll see the page loads and it loads right into your child's account. You can choose videos by subject area and topic. You can watch videos, take quizzes, and play games to help extend your child's learning.
Thanks for watching. You can find more resources on ACPS's Technology Services website.